Well, hello everybody, we got Willow here, gonna perform her first little presentation of some of the songs she's been learning over the summer. Willow's been practicing only about 1 hour a day for 3 days out of the week during the summer, so Monday, Wednesday, and Friday more or less. She's been learning a little bit of the saxophone, and it was just part of our summer fun, and learned about 4 songs or so, but today we're gonna present 2. We're gonna present you with Somewhere Over the Rainbow and
Fly Me to the Moon.
Fly Me to the Moon. So first song Willow's going to perform is?
Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Thank you. Real quick question. Willow's also been playing the guitar for a couple years now at the school in Meyer West. What would you prefer? Would you really like the saxophone? You really like the guitar? What do you like best about one and best about the other?
I like the guitar because my fingers feel a little more free when I'm bearing the saxophone. I feel all tight and squeezed up.
Okay. So you enjoy learning the saxophone though?
Yeah, it's really fun.
It's a lot of fun. Okay, so here we go, guys. The next song is going
to
be?
Fly Me to the Moon.
Go ahead and show everybody the music you played. Show them the sheet music you're playing with. That one's Fly Me to the Moon sheet music. And the other one was?
Over the
Rainbow.
I just noticed this right now that it kind of looks like a rainbow on the paper.
Yeah, it's a really bad ink. We gotta replace it.
That's a fun coincidence.
It is a fun coincidence. All right, so next song we're gonna play is Fly Me to the Moon. What other songs you're learning now too?
I'm learning Into the Unknown and Pig Step. That's a song from Minecraft.
Oh yeah, can you play a little bit without the music?
Yeah.
So you don't have the sheet music in front of you, right? You just memorize those parts?
Yeah.
More or less. Not bad. You've been learning this for about 3 months now, and so we're going to be sharing this with friends and family. Want to say anything before you post it up?
Thank you so much for watching.